Did you ever hear the story about the Colville Bridge and the ghost that's there? So some say, well, it's the spirit of a woman in a long white gown who drowned on her wedding day. There used to be a Church of Christ back the Colville Road, and one Friday night, late in July, a young couple stood up each other till they died. But early that day, the groom found out that his brother had been messing with his bride. He saw him sneaking out the barn, putting clothes back on, and it stripped him of his bride. But he waited till the vows were said and blessed, the cake cut and the church bells rung. He helped her into the natural land. They were both smiling as the rice was flung. Well, he slammed on the gas as they started toward the bridge. He bailed the car before it flipped on the bank. She was screaming bloody murder as the car went in the water, and he sat on the bridge, watched as it sank. Cause she said she'd be his wife till forever and a day, and he was bound to make sure she'd obey. He drove the car into the story, and you can't even hear the dirty water splash. But when she beckons you to go, you'd better get it in reverse. You don't wanna see what happens if you stay, cause she ain't there to look pretty on the Colville Bridge where she died on her wedding day. Cause she said she'd be his wife till forever and a day, and he was bound to make